Hey y'all, welcome to another exciting edition of Let's Go Stand in the Freezing Cold. I'm your host, Dewey Popsicle Cash. My son, Benjamin Popsicle Jr. is over in the woods over there, about 100 yards. My nephew, Eric, is in the back, about 125 yards. It's past the early morning sunrise deer movement, and so now we're waiting on somebody to possibly run dogs on the outside of this property. Last Tuesday, we was out here the day after Christmas, and somebody put dogs on the outside of us, and had 20 deer running all over the place. My son got a shot, I got a shot, missed that buck, couldn't find it, and then my nephew, Eric, got that bulletproof doe. My nephew came out here on Thursday and nothing was moving, didn't do anything. And my nephew and my father-in-law, Pop, they came out here Saturday and they ran dogs through here and they had deer all over them. They ended up getting three. So they had a good day out here. Well, today being the first of the year, 2018, we're out here hunting and we're hoping that they're gonna put dogs in and start moving something up. So we've only got, today's Monday, Saturday's the last day of gun season, so we're out here braving it. You gotta be a special kind of dedicated to come out here. I'll show you on my phone what the temperature is and look down in the corner and you'll see what the real feel is. Real feel of 6. That's crazy. So hopefully some deer come through. Hopefully we make some good shots. Hopefully this is worth it. So y'all stay tuned. We're going to see what happens. All right, we're standing here. This is our landmark. Wanted to pattern the shotgun. There's all 9 pellets in it. All right, y'all, that's gonna wrap it up. I want y'all to see this. My tea jug froze. Not solid, but it wasn't solid like that when I started hunting. But it's cold. Wind is blowing way too hard to be up a tree stand. Of course, my son, he's a diehard. He wants to get out and hunt some more and hunt some more and hunt some more. He's not even cold. It's chilly. Wind chill factor or a real feel of 6 is not good. So, hope y'all had a good season. Catch y'all on the water. See y'all.